The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. First, representing the Thrill Seekers from New York, weighing in at 245 pounds, Cade Hubbard.
The pressure is on. This superstar has succeeded at the highest levels under the most pressure and the brightest of lights. Tonight should be no different.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York, weighing in at 246 pounds, Wood E.
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history. Tonight we're treated to one of the rarest and most exciting matches in WWE, the Royal Rumble.
There's no question, they're the most anticipated matches of the year, and this one should be no different. So many participants, but only one winner. So the odds are long and the competition brutal.
We're about to get another one. And the forearm smash.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. He's getting a little battered now.
We're about to get another one.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Look who it is.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Here's a combo of strikes.
Wow. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Big knee to the midsection. Oh, what a clothesline.
Slips out of the way. Who's gonna enter next?
Mounted palm strikes. Hooked him up. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Forward to the jaw.
Vicious right forearm.
It's matches like this that you really see how differently a WWE superstar's head is wired. It's a tough match to win no matter when you.
We rarely see the final entrant win the Rumble because it takes dedication to stay composed as the final eliminations occur.
It's like starting an inning on third base. There's no guarantee you'll cross home plate, but all the pressure in the world.
Guys, should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Right to the kidneys from behind. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, look at
a statement, Michael.
Here comes the pitch.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh! Boom!
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Savage knee to the face.
Oh, well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
Snapping the neck.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Just reeling from that offense.
Part of the Royal Rumble strategy is to go after the weaker competitors. Right about now, survival of the fittest isn't exactly working in their favor.
It is, and he's geared up.
How to get out of his way. Powering
right. Had it scattered and met with a back elbow.
He must have seen that coming.
Vicious kicks to the jaw.
Vicious reversal with an elbow right to the mush.
Just being tossed away there.
looking funny.
Under even more punishment to his opponent before potential elimination.
Wrenching the arm. Trying not to fade. Delivers a harsh elbow.
There we go. He's been placed in the corner.
Military tries. Now to get palm strikes. Listen to this crowd.
just as quickly.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Running knee lift, placed into the corner.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Oh, this is not good at all. Big four. Inverted suplex. traveled on that toss.
He's heading back to the ring.
He turns it around.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
German suplex. That's not all.
This match breaking down.
Big.
Ouch. kick.
Who's it gonna be?
Look at this. Pinning down their opponent's arm, and a careful...
Oh, did you hear the impact?
A knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
Oh, oh, oh! Look who it is!
He'll be looking for the ankle. Oh, that hit has been eliminated.
Is pumping him up.
Oh, just turn that around.
Here we go.
Down in a hurry.
And look who it is, guys. He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a stand.
Has been eliminated.
To his opponent before potential elimination.
Here we go.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight. He's trying to break out and does it. Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here.
Knee right to the gut.
From behind. German suplex.
Reversal, proving they did their homework.
Suplex. Outside coming and fired back home.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Get ready. Clothesline.
With their head. Here it is, guys. On a mission. Ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Able to give him the slip. Letting his opponent know he can take down the world right now.
Roundhouse kick on the mark. Could you arm bar applied? And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
He's tearing the crowd down.
Fujiwara, arm bar applied.
the counter. Rabbit fancy here, and that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Are you ready? Here we go, one of the most mind-bending maneuvers in sports entertainment. UFO!
And we have a competition has been eliminated.
Focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Look at the angle. It's nasty.
Oh! Hooked up.
DDT.
Lariat. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
This will win the match, but through the hole.
Oh, pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
And he's being cut past the break now.
Yeah, he is falling into trouble here.
Tom wrapped that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Derails the outcome of the fight.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
On the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out. It does it.
That'll do it.
And he's eliminated.
And a big boot.
DDT.
What?
Big forearm. Okay. He might have his sights set on putting things to rest here.
He switches it back around.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Getting ready to send one over. Plenty of drama here as we're down to two superstars remaining.
This is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
Officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the showcase of the Immortals.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about. Winning and making money in that order.